there you go. And it comes up on there, so now people will go to that link. And it will show you how many people are watching. It goes up and up and up.
Hi.
Hi. Ask us a question. How do I retweet that?
I'm gonna do this on this computer.
Well, you can't, because I'm signed in.
No, it's mine. Oh, it's you?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. That's why.
Obviously.
Oh, I want to get my phone, I don't want.
So clever.
Oh, 16 people now.
Hi, everybody.
Hello, everyone.
Chloe, can you go get my phone for me?
Can you hear it?
Yeah. Well, they can hear us. And it can archive it.
Phone, where's that?
In my bedroom, on the floor. Being tried 29 in. Hello there, people of the world. Danielle's amazing hairdo.
Oh dear.
And then they start like asking questions. And then you can reply. Yeah. That's what it is. It's not being that interesting.
Okay.
Oh, you got a message.
Woo! Hi.
Hi.
I love it when they go, can you shout out, give a shout out to me, and you think, how do you spell that? Oh my god.
Oh.
Hi girls.
Hello.
How are you doing? Can you imagine them? They're like, hey!
Hello, sup?
Can I play?
This is sound. I literally forgot to mute.
I'm so happy!
How are you? How are you? I'm good. I'm pretty good. I'm a bit tired, but I'm good.
How are you?
Alright.
Good. This is weird. I've never done this before.
We're talking to my computer, so.
But we're not.
But we're not, yeah.
We're talking with them.
Yeah.
Like, we're talking in it. Hello, everybody.
Hi. I'm literally a big fan since I'm. Yeah, me too.
Yeah.
I'm not the only
one. She likes that stuff too.
I scared myself so much with that film, watched it so many times.
You didn't scare yourself, I scared you.
Yeah. Actually, Pyramid Head scared me. He was the weird one. I didn't understand his role in that film. He scared me.
Okay.
That's it. In my nightmare, he was like walking around, like dragging, you know, when he rips off that woman's skin, and it was like that.
Ew!
Thank you! Walking after me, and I was like, look, leave me alone!
But I scared you a little bit. Though.
You did actually, because all I could see was this blue little thing running around everywhere
it's
I was.
Purple.
Well, actually, it's blue on TV.
It's, purple,
it's
right?
Blue on TV. Yeah, blue on TV. Jodelle, it's blue! It's blue, I promise you! Am I colourblind?
Guys, my schoolgirl outfit inside of the hill is purple.
It's blue.
It looks blue in pictures.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. It was
on
purple.
On TV, it's blue.
It was purple.
Okay.
It was purple.
Yeah.
Like
I always get that. Thanks. She likes it too. See, look, I'll make her say something British.
Jeez,
oh. Yeah.
What?
Can I have a cup of tea?
Can I have a cup of tea?
She's gonna hit it.
Now say, can I have a cup of tea?
Can I have a cup of tea?
Okay.
Sorry, you're pointing at something. Buttons. These things.
Okay. Oh yeah, I should explain. This is my friend Dani. She runs my fan site.
Yes.
www.jodelle-ferland.net. It's amazing. And she lives in England. And I'm in England. It's amazing.
In my house!
Yeah.
Weird!
Weird.
We usually like Skype and we're like doing this and then.
Now we're like on the computer together.
And you're like, she's real.
She's real, and we're like, poke. How on earth is that possible? I have no idea.
I don't know.
Freaks. I love you laughing. drag a stupid man.
What?
I embarrassed myself. Oh,
he's so cute.
Mean?
I'm not mean. What? It's a compliment.
I still think it's blue.
Compliment?
Blue.
Purple.
Blue.
It's purple.
Blue.
Green.
What was that?
Twitter. Going a bit crazy that.
Twitter.
Oh, see, I just said it like you though.
I just said it like you.
Oh. See, I say Twitter.
Twitter.
And she says Twitter.
Twitter.
God blooming thing. Whatever. They ask some questions. Mm-mm. How do you say that?
What?
I can't say that. I wish I could say that. I don't know how to say it. Though. You can do that.
Okay. Hi, Italian fans, and hi, Brazilian fans.
Yay.
And shopping was good. I got a scarf.
And a jacket.
Did you get a jacket?
A really nice one from New Look.
Yep. Oh my God. We're not singing. That's not happening.
Sing.
twinkle,
how I wonder what you are.
Yeah, that's all you're getting.
Yeah, that's it. Good luck, guys.
Yeah,
what you got?
That person says that your British accent is better than theirs and they're British.
Why do people say that?
That doesn't make
sense. A lot of people say that, like, they're like, oh, you have like this really different accent, because in Britain it's like being in America, like you have it different accents from different parts. I don't consider myself as like well spoken, because I could be like, oh, hello there, darling. And
well,
how
hello,
are you
darling.
Today?
Darling.
Hello, darling. Yeah, I could be like that, but I'm not. I'm just all right. How are you?
And Spanish fans, hi, Spanish fans.
Oh, I like Spanish. I wish I could speak
you
Spanish.
You like Spanish?
Yeah, I really wish I could speak Spanish. The language is so,
me too.
Like, but it's fast, isn't it? It's like, and I wouldn't be able to keep up.
So,
what's the best thing that happened to you today?
What's the best thing that happened to you today?
I got to go shopping with Jodelle.
It's the best.
That's
thing
cool. Oh wait, well actually, I had a best and worst thing happen. I got this like idea in my head that I really wanted to get this watch, but because it was red and it looked like this,
it looks exactly like
she wouldn't let me buy it.
It looked exactly the same.
I wanted to buy it. It was £5. I wanted to buy a new watch. Oh no, you can't have that because it looks exactly like your other one.
I wonder why. Why I would say that? Maybe because it looks exactly the same.
But it was
maybe
nice.
Maybe I'm just trying to save you money.
But it was nice.
Fine.
It was
in the
nice.
Future, I'll just let you buy things you don't need.
Cool.
Okay.
Okay.
I'll do that.
So what about if I go back and get it and then like take a picture and burn it?
And then later you'll be like, oh, I need some money. Oh wait, I bought a watch that looks exactly like the one I'm wearing.
Yeah, but this one's gonna run out any minute. It's like it keeps dying on me and then stops and says,
maybe
oh,
you should have said that earlier. Maybe we should read what they're saying. Hi, Dutch fans.
Kelsey. Oh, that's a nice name.
It is a nice name. Kelsey.
Kelsey?
Hi, France.
Aw, France. Isn't that weird? France.
Hi, German fans.
France. Oh my God, this thing's going crazy. Give it off.
Hi, Norway.
Whoa, fans from Norway. Well, we are so in across the world. I don't know how to get that thing off now. Help.
And the UK. But, like, I'm in the UK, so, like...
What time is it? It's like 9:30 in the UK.
Yeah, well, this is a good one. What time is it everywhere in the world? Post, go on. That's great.
Yeah.
So they're all like, wow.
Tell us.
It's 9:30 in the evening here, and this thing is going nuts.
Hi, Turkey.
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 What did we say? Turkey.
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 Oh my god. Ah! Stop! I can't remember where it is.
It's 1:20 in California.
Liverpool is the same as us. Duh. We're in England.
Duh. Damn. That's not very nice.
Who said that? Who said duh?
Actually, no, there's a
you. Yeah, it was her. It wasn't me.
What?
It was you.
Did I say that?
Yeah.
I'm so stupid. Awesome. Stop laughing at me!
I'm tired.
When she's tired, she just ridiculously laughs for about an hour. It's ridiculous. Like,
how would you know?
Because you told me.
I did?
3 a.m. on set of Silent Hill.
Yeah.
Yeah, there you go. You were laughing ridiculously for ages.
You weren't there.
No, but you told me. That's
lying.
Enough. You told me.
Maybe I wasn't telling you the truth.
You got pictures to prove it.
Oh, fine. Never mind.
Hey, Dani.
Hi.
Hi from Brighton. Woo, I like Brighton. I've been there.
Brighton
shopping.
Shopping.
And I went there to go see a show. What do I see? Can't remember. What. Yeah, I know. It's just going a bit nuts. I'm just going to leave it. I can't remember how to take it off. But it's just having its own, like, scary attack. See, look, there's me. Oh, wow. Well, it was me for a second. 6:20 p.m. in Brazil. Really? Hello? Huh. No, because my phone's going crazy. It won't let you do it.
Okay, so, Dani, I don't get why it says 21, but you say 6. Or wait, I mean, not 6.
Yeah, what 24 hours.
Yeah. I know, but then why don't you say that time?
I never say 21, would you?
But then why doesn't it just say the time?
Because then you know if it's morning or night. Because there's 24 hours in a day.
Right, but like, that's where AM, PM comes in.
Jack. What? Jack. I can't go on TikTok because they're doing a live stream.
Oh my god.
Right, so that's why I'm going on headset. I'm waiting for you to start a game.
Jack, we're busy. Bye.
Okay,
case 39. See, everyone's watching
scary.
Case 39 at the moment.
It's scary.
See that you follow Simple
Tomorrow.
Plan. Are you a fan?
Yep.
So am I. No, their song Vacation that was in New York
tomorrow.
Minute.
You mean Holiday?
No, it's like Vacation.
Oh, sorry, I'm thinking of different bands. Yeah, I am.
Same one, probably just with different name.
No, I was thinking of a different song.
Ah.
My number got a glow all around town.
Oh!
I'm turning this off.
Yeah, I know you don't use AM, PM in Europe, but it's weird, because, like, we do. So.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know, it's just the way that is. I've never said 21, like, it's 21:30. On like, the tills at work and stuff, they're all 24 hours. So then you know when it goes past 12 o'clock, but it's the early hours.
Why it would say that?
So you don't get confused because it doesn't say PM or AM after. So if you're looking at numbers and you didn't actually know what time it was.
Okay, wait, so 21 is...
9.
Yeah, right. So, like, if you looked at the clock right now and it said 9:30, you might think it's 9 o'clock in the morning.
Yeah, if you were in... Yeah, obviously if it wasn't like...
Dani!
Yeah, but do you know what? Like, if it's... Oh! Basically, yeah, if it was like 6 o'clock in the morning and it was still dark, you wouldn't know, would you?
What the heck?
I don't know, have you been up all night? You never know, will you?
Never know.
I don't really know. I don't really know what the 24-hour thing is and why we seem to do it and you guys don't, but it works for me. I think it's confused, at least.
I get more confused when it's AM and PM, because then I'm like, oh.
Hi, Russia.
Russia. Have you ever been to Russia?
No.
No, neither. How did we two, how did us two meet? How about you have fan side? We've done it for years. Yep.
No.
My sister likes to surprise them with a boo every time she walks around the corner. Trails! Hi from Denmark.
Hi, Denmark.
My accent? I don't have an accent, she has an accent. Hey, wait. So if you love my accent, where are you from? Because, like,
yeah, like, are you from the UK then? Because, like, I find it interesting. Sort of. I'm used to it, but. Do you like Glee? I've never seen Glee. Have you seen Glee?
I watched it once. I've seen it once when.
Really? I've never seen it. I think I refused.
I just wanted to see the singing.
Any good?
I don't remember.
Oh, I'm sorry. I like some. I've been to Germany. Sorry, I've been to Germany. I like Germany.
Where?
Have many of times.
Anyway.
Yes, I have. I've had to pass through it to go to Austria.
Same.
Thank you.
I've been to France. Cool.
Case, go out to the stuff and get the olive oil stuff and spray it on her hair.
That'd be a good idea.
Because then it won't go so far off there.
I don't
You've met Robert Pattinson and Taylor Lautner? Is it Lautner or Lautner? We'll just say yeah. Robert Pattinson, see, he has the same accent as me. Well,
yeah, I know that.
Yeah, but like, actually, he could be a bit different. Cause is he well spoken or is he like?
Sure? He's not well spoken.
No, but you know, like, because I was saying, like, hello, darling. There's a difference in the tone of voice.
I don't. When I met him, he didn't say hello, darling.
Yeah, hello, Deji.
He said, hi, nice to meet you.
Hello, sir.
I just made that up, I have no idea.
I just made that, I had no idea what he said. Oh, that's made me laugh, that was really good. Oh god, this saves it, I'm so watching that back. Boo Boo Stewart.
I think you like Boo Boo Stewart. Because you wrote his name a lot.
Boo Boo.
Yeah.
His mum's like, hey, you got a boo boo.
Don't make fun of his name!
I think it's cute. Like, I reckon he was called it when he was a child. Wait, I think I read that somewhere actually.
What?
Are you Team Edward or Team Jacob?
Edward.
Right? I have no idea. I was Jacob, another change. But I'm a team broom, so.
Oh.
Damn. Sorry, guys. Team Brew's way better. You know, a bit more in the vampires that have their own books. Short Second Life of Brew Time. Should be a movie. Yeah, I agree with that one, Team Carlisle. Yes, I agree. Oh, I do agree with that one, definitely. He is brilliant in that film. He actually is. He's one of my favourite characters. Isn't he so nice? Like, you wouldn't like to meet him. If you actually like got hit by a car, like, he sort of didn't because he's not. He's just so like, oh. No, he's really good. I like him.
What is your point?
I don't like him.
Okay.
I'm friends with a vampire. It's weird. If she's a vampire though, like, you wouldn't be able to see her, right? Can't vampires like, you can't see their reflections.
Oh gosh, you're thinking of something that's really different.
Yeah, right? Well, I'm not Twilight vampire, so I mean, like...
Have you seen Twilight?
Yeah. The same, like, the vampires,
books?
Like...
Have you read the books?
No. I've read half of the first one, I must say, half. I'll get too busy.
Yeah, I'll get too busy to read it. Yeah, that's great.
I read the whole of Short Second Life of Brew Time though, in like 2 days. I was very, very good at that. Team Emmett.
Emmett is awesome.
Mm. I'm T. Breed Tanner. Yeah.
Yeah. That's so funny. Alice. Team Alice.
Oh, Alice is like a very interesting character, isn't she?
I love Alice.
Mm. I'd like to have her power.
What?
Like, you know, they've all got power, don't
they? Oh, like, yeah. See in the future?
Yeah.
I would not want that.
I'd love that. I'd be like, oh, I see something coming. Run! Or,
Yeah, but then you know how everything is going to turn out before it happens.
Interesting. But not everything, though. Only select things come through.
She's like, yeah, but you can't pick what comes through.
I know.
It's like, it's
not... Yeah, I agree with that one.
Brie cheese. That's my favourite kind of cheese. That and Gouda.
How's the weather in London? Absolutely cack.
It's disgusting.
Horrible. It's raining, it's vile.
It's like a big grey thing in the sky.
It's like,
there.
Ah, she went to your
ET5
thingy.
Eternal Twilight.
Is it weird to watch yourself in a film? Did we do that last night?
Where's that? Oh. Sometimes.
It's funny, she looks at herself when she was like 4.
Yeah, we were watching Mermaid last night. Me when I was a little 4-year-old. Really weird.
Desi spilled milk.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, that's such a good movie.
You guys are funny.
I'm just trying to read. Silent Hill fan something. Oh, 179 viewers.
Hi.
Hey everyone. How are you today? Just ending your day like us? We hope you've had a good one. We have. We went shopping. We did some more shopping. We ate a lot. Far too much.
We had what do we have for dessert?
Chocolate fudge cake. It was amazing.
Ice cream.
I just have no room left now though. I really want the Doritos and salsa dip. I might just force one down my throat. I just gotta do it.
That sounds violent.
Mm.
That's cool.
Pretty Little Liars. You guys are so funny. When I was on Twitcam with Sasha, and we were talking to all our Pretty Little Liars fans, and they're like, how do you say it, Dani? And she was like, Pretty Little Liars. And I was like, no, it's Pretty Little Liars. And everyone was going crazy. They're like, ah!
Yay, I love it when you say it American, do it again.
Pretty Little Liars.
Pretty Little Liars.
It's like a lazy version, isn't
pretty
it?
Pretty Little Liars.
It's like, I'm gonna go on Twitter.
Say pretty.
Pretty.
Little.
Little.
Liars.
Liars.
Your voice goes higher.
Pretty Little Liars. Pretty Little Liars. It sounds too far.
I'm so glad you're British. It's not good.
What about like when I'm working in LA and then like a year later I get some sort of accent and I'm like, hi Jodelle, how are you? And you're like, who are you? Where's the Danielle that I know that did? Hello, Jodelle.
Hear me with a British accent. Okay, Danny, say something.
Okay, I'm just going to say typically, guys, typically British. What's typically British?
Oh,
yeah. Yeah, that's a good one.
We have fish and chips, too.
That's a pop grammar.
It's funny because we call chips fries, but we say fish and chips if we're talking about the two together. Which makes no sense.
That doesn't make sense.
So like on a menu it'll be like fish and chips.
That's like McDonald's fries is here, isn't it?
Yeah.
But not chip.
Can you say,
wait, it says fries at McDonald's?
Yeah.
But it's chips.
I'd like some fish and chips.
And then we call crisps chips, so it's like so confusing.
Oh, I'd like some crisps. And some fish and chips. Yeah. I'd like some crisps and some fish and chips.
That doesn't sound too
good. It's a little
shorter.
We'll do the classic hello, darling.
Hello, darling. Do something else. Do something else. It doesn't have to be British. Just say Wizards of Waverly Place.
Wizards of Waverly Place.
Wizards of Waverly Place. Now you go Wizards of Waverly Place.
Wizards of Waverly Place. Wizards. It's like a.
Pretty Little Liars.
Pretty Little Liars.
Pretty Little Liars.
Pretty.
Yeah.
Pretty.
Pretty.
Little.
Liars.
Twilight. Twilight. Will you say Twilight?
Britanna.
You always say like Twilight.
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 Oh, stop it. You're so weird.
Bree. Oh, I say Bree. She's Bree Tanner. Like,
Bree Tanner.
And you say like she's Bree Tanner.
I don't think Bree Tanner.
Tanner.
Bree Tanner.
Yeah? So I'm talking to my sister. She has actually stood there. We're not just talking to nothing.
Hello.
Yeah, yeah.
Come on, see if we're talking.
No, no one stays. Oh wait, actually, they might say hi. Oh, Hannah Montana. That's a good one. Hannah Montana.
Hannah Montana.
What done?
Hannah Montana.
She put her English new down.
Hannah Montana.
Accent.
Harry Potter. There you go. Harry Potter.
You named your daughter after me.
Weird.
Don't say that!
Like, no. I've never thought anyone would think of calling someone a snowman.
I think it's awesome.
Don't do that.
Stop. Don't say Dani.
No one wants my name. My name sucks.
Danielle.
Danielle. Just too serious.
Danielle.
Yeah, it is. I think I'm in trouble every time someone says Danielle. I'm not.
Except your mum, because she always
She calls me Danielle, yeah. But it just sounds too serious. Did I watch a new interview on YouTube? Excellent. Say Twitter. Twitter.
Twitter. Twitter.
Twitter.
Twitter.
Twitter.
I love the name Molly.
Oh, and I like the way you spell it.
Oi. Oh, what age were you when you played Lily in Case of None? I was 11 when we started the film, and I turned 12 like in the middle. So I filmed it 4 years ago. It just took forever to come out. So that's why when everybody watches it and they're all like, "Why did you look so young?" I'm like, "Cause I was."
Well, I just filmed it like 4 years ago, guys.
Yep.
Yeah, I love Harry Potter.
Where's that?
Do you guys like Harry Potter and Twilight?
Yeah.
Definitely.
Dogs or cats? It's cats. Not possible. It's not possible to choose.
I got two cats, so.
Yeah, but I have a dog. Cats don't like me. Well, some cats like me.
One particularly doesn't like me.
Dogs like me. Max doesn't like me.
Max doesn't like me.
What's your favorite band?
Paramore.
I like Paramore too.
That was easy. Don't worry, I'll sort it out in a minute though. This is what I just put the spray on it.
What way?
Go turn that way.
Yeah,
that way. Like that.
Can you show us a photo of your Cavaliers?
This
way.
This way, yeah.
You know, I would. But then, I have to go in the other room, and I'd have to get my camera, and that's a lot of work, so,
no,
yeah, if you go on my TwitPic, I have lots of pictures of her. Her name is Jenna, my doggy. Ah, here's Faye.
It's, like, roots in it, like,
oh, okay,
her head,
that's alright.
Wait, you're listening to it?
No.
Oh, bless her.
You just surprised me. I was like, what's that? We're not
singing!
I can't sing. I'm 18, she's 16. Good question.
Is that is, what?
Did somebody ask that?
Yeah, how old are you?
But, yeah.
Do you want to go to Australia?
Yeah, I am coming to Australia. Do I get nightmares after filming horror movies?
I definitely do.
No. No.
No, no, do you want... Oh, when are you going to Australia?
I don't know. Oh. In the summer. No, maybe. Possibly. I can't remember.
Why is everyone obsessed with me?
I don't know. Why did I pick Jenna to name my dog? I didn't. she had that name already. It's actually Genevieve, but we just call her Jenna, because Genevieve is a sad name for a dog.
Genevieve!
Oh, Genevieve!
See, now that sounds right. Genevieve? That's like a posh name. Genevieve!
Yeah, but it's a dog.
Like Oscar!
Oscar? Oscar.
Who names
the
dog Oscar?
We're not singing! We're never laid out!
Oh, I have pretty eyes, thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks. Yeah. No.
Nope. Chocolates or candy? Candy. Well, sweets.
What?
I said chocolates or candies.
Chocolate.
Candy.
Chocolate. Chocolate. Sweets.
Lindy, I have not been doing a lot of media work, I'm not gonna lie. I've been having a good time.
Hi, Brazil. I already said that, but... Hi, Brazil.
Summer!
What do I have hanging on my neck? It's not a tissue, it's a scarf.
How does this look like a tissue?
I have no idea. Chocolate covered gummy bears. Don't know, but I want to try them on.
Chocolate covered gummy bears? Do those exist?
Gonna make them.
Ew. That just sounds strange.
Hi to Jeff.
Hi.
Hi. I got his text message today and it was like, can you say hey to Jodelle for me? So I was like, hey. And she was like, hey. There you go. Hey.
It's funny, right?
Can you show us your hair? This is our hair.
Oh, they want me to take my hair out.
Oh, go on.
No.
No, that's it. We're going to get in our PJs in a minute and have a sleepover and watch some movies and eat Doritos, even though we don't want to eat the Doritos.
It's my
They've
hair.
Just got to be eaten.
It's my hair.
So she's...
Not coming out.
She's cooling down now, guys.
It's not happening. This is my hair.
Aw, oh, thanks.
That's why it's so pretty.
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 So pretty.
Pretty.
You're so pretty.
I'm so pretty. You're so,
so pretty.
Pretty. We're so pretty.
You're so pretty.
So pretty. Pretty. We're so pretty.
We're so pretty. No, you're so funny. I know we're funny.
Hi, Poland.
What movie's he gonna... Well, we're gonna watch White Chicks.
Because never it seen it before.
Hilarious, and Jodelle's never seen it, and we need a good laugh. Yeah.
Yeah.
Chloe, have you got it in your room?
What
chicks?
Ow, my foot's asleep. It's asleep.
Ah!
Ow. Just wait for a second. I'll be right there.
She's gone.
My foot's asleep.
What was the last book you read?
The Mortal Instruments.
That's the last book I read.
Ow. Sorry, hi. If I'm not
there. Awesome book.
Say hello to everyone that went to ET5.
Hi everyone who went to ET5. And hi to all the people who have no idea what I'm talking about.
Aw, and I saw your presents that you gave her, like the the chocolate gifts and stuff. That's so cute.
I got so many goodies at the Twilight Convention in Birmingham.
It's so cute. Oh. Mm, and we had cream eggs last night.
But I couldn't eat them. They were too sweet.
They were so sweet.
I've never had them before, so I was all like, oh, yeah, these look good. And then I took a bite. I started eating it. I only got about halfway through.
We both gave up, didn't we?
It was too sweet.
Last book I read was a clip. Last book I tried to read was Twilight. I only got halfway through.
Seriously?
I only got halfway through.
That's how much you read.
I don't have much time.
Neither do I, but I read like so many books.
You're on the road. You have people. I'm not.
In fact, I know I've read another book since Bardal Instruments. I just can't remember what it was. Huh.
Ukraine. Hi, Ukraine.
Hi. What's up?
Would you ever come to Ireland? Oh, do you like the Irish accent? I can't do an Irish accent, so I'm not going to try.
I love all accents.
We'll definitely fail, but I love it. It is funny. It's a funny accent. Chloe, hair's looking good, babe. No, no, it is.
She's talking to her sister.
Sorry.
I don't know what the question was. You can't just say yes.
What do you think of England, Jodelle? That's a good one.
Right. England is amazing. That's all.
Oh, Dr. House MD. Definitely. I'm a huge fan of House MD. My sister's a huge fan of Simpsons, but House for me. Sorry.
Whoa.
It's looking good.
Wow. There. It's like...
so long, isn't it? Look how long it is. It's ridiculous.
Oh my gosh.
Right.
British boys are American boys. British boys. British boys are really cute. I love their accent! Oh my gosh. Okay.
What do you think about Brie? She's alright. You know, she's hard, but when I thought was it really?
Yes, I do like the Vampire Diaries.
I do watch them.
What?
You're French.
I'm not gonna attempt a French accent.
Me, but I'll embarrass myself.
Not happening.
We'll just get this clear. She can sing. She's just not gonna sing. And we're not. So, okay, sorted.
Yes, I love the Hollywood show. They're amazing. Did you see it?
No.
Oh my gosh.
You know what it is.
We're looking it up right now. You guys can watch us watch it. Okay. Let's open another tab. We're gonna look up the Hollywood show for Dani. Dani's never seen the Hollywood show parody, apparently. I just found that out. Okay.
Shock horror!
Hollywood show. Official website. She's gonna see it right now.
I'm so excited.
Okay.
Oh my god, it's like a parody of Twilight.
That's what it is.
Right! I get that!
Okay, so. Wait, is the volume really high? Because, like, that's loud. Oh, yes, it is. Okay, we're watching the Hollywood show parody.
So what, like, do they just have magic there to do with their time and to, like, reenact Twilight? Is that what it is?
Water first! We're watching the Hollywood show parody. Yep. Here we go. Pretty awesome.
Okay, marriage is a condition for you.
Just wait.
You can change me yourself, right?
This is a boring part, they're talking.
Yes.
This is a clip, by the way, not the first one.
Okay.
I'm talking to her.
It must be like so popular.
It is popular. They do all the conventions.
Do they?
Yeah.
You probably
Ready?
That's hilarious.
My foot is weak again.
Oh my gosh.
Can Alex skip ahead, please? I don't think they want to watch us watch this for 10 minutes. Do you? Oh my god!
I know!
That's hilarious.
La, 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 la.
Okay. Just skipping ahead a little bit. That's like the foot. Did you ever see that? Those photos? Yeah. They copied it like exactly. My foot's really asleep. It hurts.
It's the needle.
What?
It's the needle. And I love this stuff.
In the needle. So asleep. Pick up foot. Depending on what we're not here. Yeah. Put it later on. Okay, let's find the blue part.
You actually got that far down.
Yep.
That's the dress that she wore. Well, not the dress, but it looks like the dress she wore to the theater.
I don't remember where the free part is and where the part is. We're going to have to wait to see if it comes up. It's either before this or like now.
No.
We're not going to see it. We're going to...
Yeah, but I want to see what they say. Okay, sorry. Switching tabs. I think it's before that. Yeah, it's like way before that. I'm sorry. It's back here. Look.
Oh my god.
It's so funny. We just watched her try and punch him. So funny.
That is hilarious. Oh my gosh.
We're gonna look his face on the
question. I know.
Back on.
Look what she gets squished between them. Oh, here it is, here it is. So you're gonna watch me die in the Holy Week show parody. There I am. See? Did you see that? I think they said that's their cousin. Is it gonna take me?
Wait, and
I'm dead. Doesn't that look like Charlie Blue? Okay. I went in.
Is that your scream, innit?
No, I don't think so.
I think it was.
No, it wasn't.
Listen.
It wasn't.
Listen.
It wasn't.
Listen.
It wasn't.
Listen.
Listen. Ah. Listen.
Not that long.
It's not my screen. Okay, look.
No!
Oh, shoot. Clicked on it by accident. Okay.
That bit! That bit was it!
Play!
It wasn't.
Play it! No, play it! Play it! Play it there!
No. Jodelle, it's so you! I'm
not
joking!
My screen.
Listen.
Because I talked to them. I'm pretty sure it wasn't my screen. I can't remember that.
Not that bit.
I don't think
that
so.
That had to be you!
No.
I've got a mitt, guys.
Pretty good.
I like this one. Look, watch.
Oh my god. Yeah, we should pause this now.
Yeah.
Maybe
sorry.
We should do something with the fans.
Sorry. Just interested.
Yeah, I know it sounds like my screen, but I actually don't think it is.
I think it is.
I don't think it is.
I think it is.
We just go too much. pretty piercing scream.
Not like that. One that you were doing last night.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Not doing that. That's totally you, see?
Thank you. Agreeing with me.
I don't think it's me. I'm winning. I don't think it's me. Patricia. Is that how you spell it? I can't speak Portuguese.
Me either. Sorry.
It is your screen, see?
Thank you.
It's not.
It is!
I'm going to ask him next time. When I go to the LA convention, I will ask them.
The LA convention?
The LA convention.
When's that?
It's like March 3rd to 5th or something. But I'm only there on Saturday. So. Hi, Belgium.
How you doing? How you doing? I'll go with it, don't worry, don't panic.
She's not a really good job. It's all not.
I know. That's it. Right, should we go now? She got you bad! She got you bad!
Danny's sister just threw a pillow right in my face.
I got it straight in my face! Oh my god! That was
You're
so
not a very
funny!
Nice person.
Oh my god, that you were like.
It's funny how you got all good as well.
Throw it back! She was quite close to the camera and just went straight in her face! Oh man, that made me laugh. Oh, my belly hurts.
You're so mature.
That's how I make you up. Oh, thing, no.
No, we're gonna go. It's not LOL. Film. It's it's not nice. It's what it is.
I do.
You're
I do. No, you don't.
I'm tired. So do I. Look at my eyes. Skins, never watched it.
Never did. It's really interesting.
Oh. They made an American one.
Yeah, I know. It's crap.
Yeah.
It was rubbish!
The British one was just. And they copied every single character and every story. They're doing a comedian thing.
It's funny.
Danny!
Son is my son.
I like Emma Watson, yeah.
You live at other ends of the world. How did you become friends?
I don't know.
www.jodelle-ferland.com
Sorry,
Dad. What the heck? You're getting beaten by my sister. Ow!
Yeah, that's
great. Stop it! Oh,
pillow fight.
My birthday's in June.
Mine's in October.
Yay. She goes home tomorrow.
Yeah.
Is it? 21st?
Nice. You look like a vampire.
Is that a compliment?
Oh, I have to cut you again! We're gonna kill you! What the heck? You're not! Yay, very nice! Oh, it's hilarious!
I dare you.
My little sister's
throw
attacking
right
us
now.
With pillows.
Throw it. Whoosh! Give it to me.
I'm scared that's gonna come straight towards me.
No!
No fair, you got two.
You got 10. Four. Does she play fair?
No.
Ah! Stop it! What? I'm
kidding
you!
Oh my gosh!
You broke her at me for no reason.
Terrifying!
How How old is my sister? She's 12. Yes, she's attacking us. Yes, a 12-year-old is beating us up with pillows.
That's so sad. Okay, alright.
Okay. Whose is this? Not yours.
Is it yours?
Where can you see all the
If I hit her back with a pillow, she's gonna have all the pillows. So every time she throws a pillow at me, I just take it. What are you doing?
No, you're not putting that one.
It's
my
bitch.
No, you
shouldn't. You know what we should do? Is we should not. No.
Weird that we're taking pictures off.
Oh. Okay. Ow.
I got it as it came out of the
Oh, look who ain't got below now.
I'm going to kill you.
What?
Died. They burned her. And she got revenge. Are we going to watch a film now?
What the heck? Now?
You're 12!
Come on.
Go get it then. Check it out. Well, I want to get my PJs.
We should go soon. Does anybody have any serious questions? Questions? Oh, we lost viewers. Are we not interesting?
Will I ever do TV? I do do TV. say lines in case my heart.
What are you doing under there, you silly pumpkin head? I just hit you on the head, that hurt.
Oh yeah, that bit. What are you doing under there, you silly pumpkin head?
We're going now.
Bye.